Hello, everybody. Bob Fitzgerald alongside Jim Barnett. And Steph Curry is back, which is huge for the Warrior offense. But I think they need
point range. But I love the way he's going to the basket. Did it numerous times last night against Los Angeles. When you have all those injuries, yes, opportunity for bench players to come forth, but also for players like Harrison Barnes, now in his second year. He can emerge and take his game to the next level. He's been showing signs of doing so.
Well, if you look at Portland a year ago, they didn't have much of a bench. They
get back door when you see that man dribble at you, because it brings your own defender closer to the ball.
Wesley Matthews. That's 4 minutes of offense we've seen in two games. See Matthews again. Woodridge has length. Matthews again.
Lillard turns the corner and scores it. So yeah. Damian gets his first field goal of the night. A bounce on the rim, but Lopez big enough to grab it anyway. Lillard works his way through the middle, weaving through traffic and lays it in. Matthews saves to Lillard. Up ahead, what a pass to Batum. Right side jam for the Trailblazers. And that is the fourth foul on Draymond Green. So yeah. There's the bucket by Lillard. So Golden State, you know, they only have 9 bodies. We'll make it 10 with Curry returning.
Yeah. And
but potentially we're in a situation to have 2 players with 4 fouls in the first half. They got Thompson out of there, but his replacement now, Green, he's got 4.
It was the one thing the Trailblazers have shown us during this winning streak and really just early in this NBA season is they don't ever get terribly uncomfortable. They don't lose their confidence.
He has just been an outstanding player this year.
Portland looking for some life offensively in a third quarter that has belonged to Golden State. Nice pass to Lillard on the baseline from Batum, and Damian making sure that one stays in by dunking. Blazers trying to take a little momentum after all of this. Lillard for 3. Good. Big time 3 over Bazemore, who they attack.
And I know the Blazers, they got together after that skirmish.
And can they do it without the Dark Knight, who has led them on so many occasions?
I think high pick and roll with LaMarcus Aldridge.
Lillard against Nedovic. Lillard, back up 3. Got it again! Harrison Barnes, a good job. Here's the Lillard 3. It was about this point in the game when he got a little mojo going last January when he had 37. He's had a rough night. Lopez offers a pick. Here's Lillard. Now he's finally got that confident look to his step, and he goes left and scores again. And this is you got a feeling Lillard's about to take over this game. It offers on our most innovative lineup ever, shopchoosenissan.com. How about Damian Lillard getting dunk of the game tonight?
Yes.
Off the pass from Batum.
Yeah, it was really nice action. That's why the Blazers have 11 more shots.
29-9. Here's Kent Bazemore. Lillard strips it away. 3-on-1. Lillard right side. Batum! Jams it with the right hand!
Get a dentist to have it the line. And
McDonald's replay of the night. Look at Batum going high.
I love it.
You're not supposed to say it yet.
I'll do it.
Proud supporters of the Trailblazers. Now Golden State a little fired up.
Well, let Bazemore foul Lillard.
Lillard. Batum, angle 3, got it! Lillard calling for the high pick from Aldridge. Behind the back, L.A. puts it on the deck, hit, scored the bucket, and 1.
Why not? Why not have a 30-20? A couple of big three-pointers. I mean, things were popping all over for the Blazers. It just showed poise going down that stretch, and it was inside, outside, Lillard running the break. Oh, Nick. All right, let's go right now.
All right, thank you, Coach Rice. Damian, I know you didn't have the kind of shooting night you wanted here, but this a gut check win. I got to think that's just as satisfying.
It is. I mean, we played a game to win, and, you know, on the road, especially on a back-to-back against another top team in the league, we just wanted to come out here and give ourselves a chance to win. And it didn't go exactly how we wanted, shooting the ball sometimes. You know, we lost a couple of our players, but when a soldier goes down, you got to pull it together, and that's what we did.
That's the crazy part is Wesley Matthews is carrying you guys. It gets you off to a great start. He's been so hot as of late. You lose him in the fight, and you're down 12 at that point. Did that light a fire under everybody else?
Well, definitely. I mean, when we lost Wes, we just felt like all he was doing was having his teammates back. And that's what we're here for. We're going to be there for our teammates every time, and we ultimately wanted to win this game. So once we saw him and Mo had to leave, we wanted to do it for them.
And a little different than your last trip when you had 37 here, but it was kind of an individual show. You guys lost the game. This is 10 straight wins for your team now.
Like I said, winning is the most important thing. I didn't shoot the ball like I wanted to, but I still found a way to affect the game. And that's most important.
And the most impressive thing about the streak is 10 straight wins, 7 straight on the road. You guys won 11 road games all of last year.
I mean, that just shows our progress. You know, we take pride in playing better defense and take pride in winning games down the stretch. And, you know, we've been answering the call.
And you guys seem unflappable. Came from 21 down last night, come from 14 down here tonight. Is it just maturity and growth and confidence?
I think it's growth and confidence, but eventually it'll catch up to us, so we got to stop putting ourselves in that hole.
Go celebrate with your family and friends.
All right, appreciate it.
All right, Damian Lillard here tonight gets it done in his hometown, an arena where he watched a lot of games as a kid. Tonight he stars in one, and the Trailblazers make it 10 straight victories, winning in a building that has been a thorn in their side for years. 113-101. Portland gets it done. Wrap things up right after this.